Show me someone that lives in your house rent-free. Ha ha ha.